Hello children, welcome back to the new video. So today I am going to perform a magic trick in front of you. To do that, we need a piece of cloth, straw, a bottle and a balloon which I've already inflated. So let's get started. So first I'm going to place my straw at the top of the bottle. After that, I'll be taking my balloon and I'll rub it on this piece of cloth. So I'm rubbing my balloon on the piece of cloth. So now I have already rubbed my balloon on this piece of cloth. Now let's see the magic. So you can see that the straw is running behind my balloon and I'm not even touching the straw. So now let's quickly understand the science behind this activity. So basically everything contains some electric charge, which is a mixture of positive charge and negative charge. So now what happened here, when I rub my balloon on this piece of cloth, now when after rubbing that, all the negative charge get rubbed onto my balloon and thus the cloth remains positively charged and my balloon gets negatively charged. Now when I bring my balloon near to the straw, again it contains a mixture of positive and negative charge. So there are some positive charge which tries to come near to my balloon, and thus as we know that the unlike charges attract each other, so they, when balloon comes near to my straw, it tries to attract and thus it follows my balloon. So in this way this activity works. Thank you.